The WARN ZEON Winches feature a unique rope anchor on the drum. In this video, we'll show you how to use it with both WARN Spydura synthetic rope and steel rope. Begin by attaching the included zip tie to the looped end of the rope, making sure not to cinch the zip tie down too much. Next, feed the zip tie and the rope through the opening in the drum. Once the looped end of the rope is through, cut the zip tie off. Take the anchor puck and insert it with the lobe facing the center of the drum. Finally, put some tension on the rope to set the puck in place. Wire rope will come spooled on the winch from the factory. However, if you need to replace the wire rope, here's how. Put the wire rope through the opening in the drum. Double the line back, making a loop with the tail end toward the drum center. Insert the puck with the lobe facing the center of the drum. Secure the rope by placing a load on the line.